friends, we will now understand Lancaster Model of Managerial Competencies, given by Burgoyne and Stewart in 1976. It is an interesting framework which talks about 11 qualities of a successful manager, and it has been divided into three major parts. The first part is basic knowledge, second part is skills, and the third part is meta qualities. Now, to understand this particular concept, let us take a metaphor of a driver. A driver is a good manager, you know. There are certain basic knowledge which a driver must have. Say, for example, for driving a four-wheeler, a driver should understand the accelerator, brake, clutch, how to move the steering, and should be able to look back on the back mirror. So these are some of the basic things which are required. So there's some certain basic knowledge that is required, and this also includes the traffic rules and the norms that are there. So we understand that there is a set of basic knowledge for a simple manager who is a driver. All right. Now we come to the skills part now. When I talk about the skills part, I'm trying to understand that a person is able to change the gears according to the speed, right? Two, a person is able to understand when to apply brakes. A person knows when to press clutch so that I can change my gear. So there are certain things which I understand. Again, when I see that there are some children playing on the road, I need to be slow. I need to be very careful at that part. On the turnings, I have to be very careful. I have to obey the traffic rules. So I have certain skill sets which go beyond the basic knowledge of just knowing, but here I know how to do it and I am doing it. So there are certain skill sets which is required. This interestingly also means that in case I am very angry for whatever reasons, right? Can I have my vehicle in full speed? Can I crush anybody? No. So emotional resilience is also one of the important skill sets that is required. So when to do what is something that comes along with our skill sets. The third thing that we talk about is the meta qualities. Now, how many of us have seen vehicles driving on the hills when the slope is very steep? You know, high mental agility is required. You have to be very creative to park your vehicle in crowded places. There's hardly small space and you are actually taking a vehicle out of it. This is where we talk about creativity, we talk about mental agility, and then we drive naturally. So in case all of a sudden there is somebody running across the road, you have to apply your brakes. Fine. Forget all kinds of other things, you have to apply your brakes. Are we prepared to do it? So there is some kind of self-balancing, self-control that is required. And hence, this particular model happens to be very useful in defining the managerial competencies in the current situation. Happy learning.